What does it say here? Best live band.
That means we're alive, we're here,
yeah, we're, alive
we're
right
a band, now. And now we have to play later and prove it. That's what's happening. That's what it's drumming up a great fear inside of me.
What is the true spirit, the essence of the genre?
Tony Iommi.
Yeah, the Iommisphere is just present, omnipresent in this area right now. We're soaking it in. He invented everything when it comes to that kind of music, you know?
Because he's the best, he's and awesome. The coolest, and
he's got all the fringe.
Ozzy Osbourne.
He's got the
cool.
Big cross.
Black Sabbath is the best.
He invented heavy metal. He's the lord of it. It's the riff lord. They ooze out of
he's
him.
He's the deity.
Yeah, it's the essence of heavy metal. It's Tony Iommi. Neurosis is the best live show I ever saw.
It's kind of like a religious experience watching those guys, you know? So we've tried to, you know, let them soak into our, you know, what we do, and try to learn from them, and you know, they're very godlike. Great live show.
And my final question: after your great live show tonight, what else is coming up for you guys the rest of the year? What have you got planned?
Oh, we have a new record out, so we're doing a lot of touring, and yeah, that's about it, really.
We have another new record coming out in September, so we're gonna do a lot more touring.
There's an after party. We're gonna go to that.
To go to.